We had this in our lecture actually. What is web cPanel is all about? So, for really to understand and mean, and what we had discussed with the various files available, this is something we got in our last 5 minutes. Like, what if you try want to create a website like sachi.com, we need to have HTML, CSS, JavaScript files at our local system. Okay, to make it visible at a www platform. Okay, we need to put this file on the server, and at the server we'll get a space where we can put our file. Okay, and this will be provided by some web hosting platform like GoDaddy, you know, very services, BigRock, HostGator, which this web hosting platform will give us a control panel or cPanel to our local system, in which where we are able to manage the DNS, control over databases, backup file management and all. Okay, and as well as this sachi.com will be accessed from this space with www.sachi.com. Now this is something we understand, this is a DNS, you know, and here at the server in this DNS management is always also happening. And for we always want our server up, so backup plan is also being managed by this server part of it. This is something I want to explain. You have if your web page is only at the local system, it will not get a viability of www. For the viability of www, we need to go for the server management website, server management companies, you know, various companies are available. Okay, for ease of our work. This is what I want to explain. Now, let's move. What set of the job this control panel do? Control panel provides us a DNS, domain names management, you know, control over, we are able to manage our DNS. Then we have a control over DBMS. We are able to control our DMS. Then we have a control over server account management. Then we have backups of server, you know, full server backups and all. Then we have a mailing infrastructure. You know, various mailing infrastructure is there. Then for security, we have a SSL certificates. We can also make an analytical report by the people visit or to our website with the help of the log files, access and reporting. You know, we can also monitor online, monitor all system services by the web-based interface. We can install additional services and application to our system. We can support, we can get the support of the Linux and the Windows operating system as well. And finally, this is what a control panel is all about. Oh, control panel is someone who is helping us managing our domain name system, subdomain, add-on domains, DNS management, file management, mailbox management, logging and monitoring, okay, security management. This is what a control panel is all about. I hope you understand what we have discussed. And try to consolidate in this small video. So, we have talks about the various terms related to this only. The glossary we have learned, when I also send you the notes of this